Hey, you know, everything in the world just keeps getting fancier. Your phone's getting fancier, your computer's getting fancier. Most things continue to get fancy. You know what hasn't gotten fancy? Routers. They keep getting faster, but they never quite get fancier. This one right here, the D-Link Xtreme End Storage Router, it's fancy. We're talking a router that not only can serve as a storage device if you add a 2.5-inch SATA hard drive, it's also going to function as a digital picture frame, and it's also going to allow you to print wirelessly. It's going to allow you to access USB drives wirelessly. It's going to give you all kinds of statistics and information right on the screen. It's got capacitive touch buttons. It's got gigabit Ethernet. It's BitTorrent certified. It is basically everything you could ever dream of wanting in a router. D-Link has crammed into this thing. It really is pretty cool. All you need, of course, is an internet connection, you know, whether it's cable, DSL, whatever, and then you drop this bad boy onto your network and you've got blazing Xtreme N speeds, the fastest Wi-Fi speeds on the planet, basically, is what you're going to find. Take a look at this. Now, you do have a series of navigational buttons right here up at the front, and it will pretty much automatically configure itself. Once you plug your wireless Ethernet into it, or once you plug your wired Ethernet into it, you're pretty much all good. Now, it does have a number of options for you. You simply have these touch buttons right here, and you can set up WPS devices. Of course, if you have a supported WPS device, it makes adding devices to your secured network much, much easier. You have your settings right here. You have the ability to browse your photos that you're either sharing on other computers, or you can set up a frame channel account, which will allow you to browse pictures from various photo sharing services. You also have statistics available to you. So at any given time, you can take a look at exactly what is going on your router. So you can see exactly what kind of bandwidth is being used at that time. So as you can see right now, we're not sucking that much juice off this particular router. You can see that we got plenty of bandwidth left on this thing, but it can give you all of that information just at the touch of a button. Of course, you can also very easily get to all of your settings and all of your status. Sometimes it's very difficult to figure out what is going on with a router, because usually all you get is a few blinking lights, and if one light's blinking maybe four times on and then off for 2 seconds and then three times on, you somehow have to parse that error code into something. This will allow you to immediately see exactly what's going on in your router, giving you all of your information. It gives you the firmware version, how many times the system's been up. It checks the firmware every time you log in. You can see that it will also give you your internet status, so you can see exactly what your addresses are. Like, it gives you all the info that you need. And of course, that's very nice. It's very handy to have the screen there to get you through setting up and using your router. But this one goes a couple of steps further. This is one of the coolest features on this thing. It has a drive bay on it. This is a 2.5-inch SATA hard drive bay right here. So if you have an extra one laying around, you can use it. If you feel like you want to go out and grab one, you can, but you simply drop a 2.5-inch SATA hard drive into this bay right here, and this turns into a network-attached storage device that you can store all of your music and TV shows and movies on to stream to all of the various computers or act as a file server for your files at home. Now, what it will also do is allow you to access all of those files on this drive from anywhere on the internet. So if you are miles away from your house or halfway around the world, you can still access the files on your network from wherever you are with the D-Link Xtreme N storage router. Now, on the back, you're going to find not only a very masculine Ethernet cable back there, but you're going to find four gigabit Ethernet ports. You also have your two USB ports over here, and of course that can be hooked up to external USB storage devices, or it can be hooked up to printers so that you can share printers wirelessly throughout your home or office. It is BitTorrent certified, so this is going to work great with your BitTorrent applications. It even comes with a desktop widget that you can use in order to see the router status, including hard drive information and all of that right there from your Windows desktop. It also supports all of your standard security options such as WPA and WPA2. And if you were wondering how big that screen is, It is a giant 3.2 inches, but this is a really, really nice router. The fact that you can drop any size 2.5 inch SATA hard drive into its hard drive bay, and the fact that you can use the screen for not only a digital picture frame, but also updated information on all of the status of your router. This is a very cool device. So go check this out if you're looking for a nice high-end piece of router equipment. This is certainly one you should have a look at. It's the D-Link Xtreme N storage router. It's brand new and it's out right now. To get more info on the D-Link Xtreme N storage router, go to any of the retailers you see up on the screen right now and type in D700-2390. For Computer TV, I'm Bauer. We'll be right back.